Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the old open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun to ride in the open sleeping sleigh. You know, they pull with the horses. Buongiorno, buon Natale a tutti qua. Siamo vicino alle feste di Natale, so we're very close to Christmas, so I try to make this kind of relate to Christmas. You can kind of know, with a lot of ham and turkey. I do chicken today, so I think it's gonna put. They're very, very good chicken. They're nice chicken. I like this chicken here. It look like turkey leg, look. I like to leave a skin all the time, okay? Now, chicken, a spiced chicken from Montreal. I like this. This is very, very good. I got no fresh rosemary, but this does. That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. You have to fry a little bit before to put in the oven. Now, we prepare the thigh here, see? I need two because that will take too long to cook, eh? And I put this thing here, see? I like the wok here. You can do a lot of things with it. And now we got some breast, okay? Now this is going here. Okay. I think I got enough room for the thigh here, and then I cook that thing by itself. Now I put this one here too, just a little bit, eh? Put over the thing down, like this. And just fry a little bit. I don't know how long ago, maybe 2-3 minutes, I forgot now. Still working full power. Yeah, here's a good knife here. What about this? A bit on here. Shallot, scalogna. In Italian, they call scalogna here because shallot. I like this. My garlic, it's beautiful. Mmm, strong, nice, love it. Okay, pretty good. Okay, now we have to put some oil. First of all, I can use the one I'm getting here from the chicken. It's not got all the spice here, eh? Go like this. We got a lot of stuff we can steam. I got those nice beans, look. It's a beautiful beans, eh? Look at that. Gonna steam it up a little bit. I hope I got no same trouble ever last time with this. I think it's enough. We put this one, this thing here, because it's too much in there. Yeah. The ovens work already. About 345, I got about 370 for now. Then we lower down after, okay? Now, till we do that, we can do something else. Okay. See, look, it's nice. See the thing, the train in the bottom? Yeah, I like that, yeah. Yeah. Okay, mushroom, see? For a second dishes, okay? If it's too big, we cut it 4 pieces, yeah. See, this is, that's easy, you can cut it with any knife, eh? A little bit more. Okay. Oh, that's my garlic here. This here is just something. Salt and pepper. Eggplant, okay? Put it together in there. That's nice. That's good. It's enough of stuff in there. And now we fry this, okay? Slowly. Take your time. We take your time. This one here, I can fry. I fry right here, see? That's, they call it Kousa, but it's the same, the same family zucchini, okay? That's it, we're all there. Good, lots of vegetables for Christmas, you know? Oh yeah, okay. That's it, that's another one can go. We do everything slowly, little bit at a time, okay? Look, that's coming good. Oh yeah. Yeah, I forgot to get a wine. I have to go downstairs to get a bottle. See, because I forgot, I need a white wine for the, just about for everything. Okay, here. What do we got here? White wine. Smell good. Smell good. You see here? we get a little bit of wine for the chicken and for Mariano too. Oh yeah. Okay, now we put some little bit here in the mushroom because it's kind of hot, hey? Good, a little bit there, a little bit here. Not much, just a little bit. Oh yeah, good. Look, coming everything comes perfect. You have to wait for a chicken. Maybe after we go and relax and we talk a little bit after, till the chicken get cooked. I want to do the bubbling there, whatever they call, frizzante. I just don't want to do it, that's it. I want to see what happens. Let's see what happens, okay? Okay, very beautiful. Now we do something different. Never did that before. See, Rita, see the wine? See, I told you it's not enough. That's it. Oh yeah, it says not enough. Put it some more. Yeah, okay, put it some more. Go down the floor. What a mess that we make. Holy mackerel. Oh, that's okay. That's a Christmas, what the heck. Okay, try. Good?
Meh.
How could you? Meh. It's different. The thing is, you know what? I don't do no more because I make a mess. Look good though, look. Like a little bit sod, you know. That's good, very good. Yeah. Oh yeah. We put in 2-3 different kind of vegetables, the one cooking. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's gonna look good. In fact, well, look, that's it. Fennel, they call it. Like I said before, a little bit sweet. I think I take the beans off too. Okay, look very nice. Very nice, see? Okay, the little, let's cook. That's just a vegetable like that. That's what they had here, eh? And I got 3 firework in the oven, that's, you know, good. Okay, that's the last frying dishes. I mean, vegetable. Look nice. See, it's not much. It's the oil and a little bit of wine. My wine's and all the alcohol all gone. Very good. Yeah, you can hear the music here. That's all. Toilet paper holder. See? Wish you a Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Hey, Mariano, have a glass of wine? What a crazy thing, eh? How this salad, you know? Yeah. Oof. Hot. Boy, that's a big, you eat a big piece like that. I put it in like this for about 2-3 minutes, okay? Give a little back color in there. It's good, I look good. If you want to be perfect, buy a thermometer for a few dollars and you put it in and then you make sure that the more I can see a lot of people using that. I don't do it, but it's the proper way to do it is to check the temperature, okay? It's a heavy boy. It's a lot of meat in there, eh? And this here, you can use it for anything you want because it's oil, a little bit of the wine, the hot could go. And the flavor from the chicken. So what I do, I keep some of those, you know? And if some people want it, if you got potato, you know, put on top of potato, put a little bit of juice like that. I can't touch it there because it's too hot, I think. Gonna burn it. I put it just a little bit on top of it to get it moist. Ah. It's the best. Now that's when you eat it like that, that's it. You see? That's the other vegetable. There. And that's a Christmas supper. What's wrong with that, eh? Well, that's nothing wrong with that. That's very good food, eh? Okay, here. Try a little bit of chicken. Give a little bit of this. I know she's gonna eat it, don't worry about it. Oh, I know her. If she says good, say Merry Christmas. It's good, huh? Yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
They're tender, huh?
Yeah.
That chicken is very good. Yeah. In Italy, I want to wish to because I don't go there. It's about 20 years. My sister-in-law, brother-in-law, my niece, my nephew, everybody in Castagnero, Creastro, whatever they live, any place they live. Famiglia Penelvo, Trigolin, tutti quanti. Buon Natale a tutti. And here in Canada, Merry Christmas to everybody. It doesn't matter where you guys live. I hope to get a nice Christmas with the family, you know, whatever you can, okay? It's a particular Christmas this year, so I wish the best to everybody, okay?
For me too, the same.
Yeah, the same, yeah. The same. I can't forget that. Oh, yeah. Merry Christmas to the guy that watches the video, and they put a more comment, I really appreciate, okay?
Yeah.
And me too. Tell me what to cook. I got an idea where to cook, but now for a while, it's okay for Christmas, that's enough. Buon Natale, buon anno a tutti quanti, okay? Thank you. Signore del cielo, che vieni in una grotta, il freddo al gelo, no bambino mio divino, io ti vedo qui a tremar. Oh Dio Signore, adesso non mi ricordo più. Ai quanto ti costò dover d'amore, ai quanto ti costò dover di amore. Now I need a glass of wine. Merry Christmas everybody. There you go. I got a little wine here. Okay. Oh, sole mio.